This is the weather strip you will need for homemade tire. They are 5 meters or 15 feet. And here is the label for the package. So it's $1.30, very affordable. Next, you will need a foam sheet. It's a 2 millimeter thickness, and this sheet is about 9 by 12 inches, and it costs about 30 cents. So you get 3 of those for $1. Also very affordable. That's how it looks. That's how the tire looks on a vehicle. That's another tire. But this is the specific tire that we built on video. That's a spare of this paper vehicle.